breaking news. Welcome to today's headlines. He tortured, promised to give me 10 million naira. Other things to implicate Bukola Saraki. Kwara Bank robbery suspect testifies against Kyari in court. He tortured, promised to give me 10 million naira. Other things to implicate Bukola Saraki. Kwara Bank robbery suspect testifies against Kyari in court. My dear listeners, from wherever you're listening from, please stay tuned as I read today's news. One of the principal suspects in the resumed trial of the Offa bank robbery case, Ayoade Akinibosun, on Wednesday, January 18, 2023, told a Kwara State High Court sitting in Ilorin how the former commander, Inspector General Response Team Squad, ACP Abakiyari, tortured and promised to give him 10 million naira and other things to implicate former Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, in the armed robbery case. Besides, he said that Kyari promised to give him a visa to any country of his choice if he supported the move to implicate Saraki, but that he turned down the other's punch report. Five suspects: Ayoade Akinibosun, Ibikunle Ogunleye, Adeola Abraham, Salahuddin Aziz, and Ni Ogudiran were charged to court by the police for criminal conspiracy to rob the bank, illegal possession of firearms, murder of 9 policemen and other citizens. During the incident, about 11 persons were feared killed, while other residents sustained serious injuries. Led in evidence by the defense counsel, Matthias Emery Besan, Akinibosun said he was offered 10 million naira to claim that Saraki asked them to carry out the robbery operation. According to him, E. Kyari said, "I should admit and say Saraki was the one who asked us to go and rob. I told him I won't do that, that I would rather die for what I didn't do than lie against an innocent man. He asked me to think over his offer very well. At this point, he ordered 2 police officers, Azan and Mashud, to return me to the cell." A separate one different from where others are, and they should stop torturing me, he said. Akinibosun said he was not allowed to write any statement in Ilorin except his biodata until they were conveyed to Abuja in a tinted box, where he was later kept in a place called Abatel. "Dear, The suspect said some herdsmen were killed in his presence, adding that he was mercilessly tortured and shot in the leg in order to implicate Saraki. We were like 15 to 20 taken to Labuja. I only know a few of them. We were put outside and served meals, but I couldn't eat because my hands were paralyzed due to the torture I went through in the ends in Ilorin. They asked Kunle Guleya to feed me. They separated five of us, put us in the generator house, and Officer Lazan Attila ordered they brought some men. They went to bring five Fulani men. They brought them and killed them all in my presence. I was told that was not a film. He asked me to stretch my legs and shot my right leg. He shot the second leg, but when I tried shifting the leg, it hit my thumb, he said. The defendant then went ahead to show the court the gunshot wound sustained on his legs. Akini Bosun added that one of the robbery suspects, Michael Adiku, was shot dead in his presence, a situation that got him terrified and made him agree to implicate Saraki in a prepared statement before the press. However, the presiding judge, Justice Alimat Salman, adjourned the case to 13th of February 2023 for the continuation of hearing. One of the principal suspects in the resumed trial of the Offa Bank robbery case, Ayoade Akini Bosun, on Wednesday, January 18, 2023, told a Kwara State High Court sitting in Ilorin how the former commander, Inspector General Response Team Squad, ACP Abakiyari, tortured and promised to give him 10 million naira and other things to implicate former Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki in the armed robbery case. Besides, he said that Kyari promised to give him a visa to any country of his choice if he supported the move to implicate Saraki, but said that he turned down the offers on the report. Now come to the end of our today's news. Please do drop out the comment section and let us know what your view is all about. Thank you.